There was once a saying, like an old archaic saying about time and time flies like an arrow. Like time, and then how this is saying about time flying, time flies an arrow. But that was just one part of it. The other part of this archaic saying was time flies like an arrow and fruit. Yes, fruit. Fruit along with time. I know that's a weird connection point, but time flies like an arrow, there's an arrow, and fruit flies. So, what does this all mean?